Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at what steps you can take if you find taskhostw.exe acting in a suspicious manner. As always, we will link an informative article in the link down below. Before making any changes to your system, be sure to create a system restore point for your protection. Taskhostw is not a malware, but if you see it anywhere but the System32 file, run your anti-malware. If it's acting strange, we can start with a system file checker. Go to the command prompt. Let's start with running a system file checker. Type in /scan now, all one word, and hit enter. After it's done, restart your computer and see if it's improved then. If it's possibly a damaged or corrupt part of the system, we can run a DISM to repair it. Go to a command prompt and type in DISM /online. Clean up, all one word, -image. Restore health. And hit enter. Depending on the level of corruption in your system, this will take 15 minutes or more. Restart your system after it's done and see if the problem is corrected. If you recently installed a new program, go in and repair the program if possible. Or if it were me, I would uninstall it and then reinstall it and see if the problem goes away. Also, go to the Device Manager. Make sure that all of your device drivers are up to date. If it still doesn't work, you can try a boot in safe mode and see if you can isolate which programs are causing the problem. For more fixes, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Hey, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.